In this clip, I want to talk about goodness. And by being good, I don't mean being skilled. I mean being fundamentally good. Now the thing is, we as human beings, as men and women, are functionally imitative creatures. We learn by copying. A small child will learn to crawl and then to walk by copying the boys and girls around them. Those same boys and girls will get many of their images as to how to behave as adults from the images that are presented to them by adults, those they know personally and those they see in other contexts. So the question is, for a Christian, how to be good? And the answer is in choosing who it is you choose to imitate. And we are encouraged to keep an eye on God and to imitate God in our own lives as best we are able, because God is good.